I just did my simple thing, winged it, done fine. Yeah.
I was quicker in time trial with Steve setup.
Don't take any risks going into the first corner.
Yeah,
there's too many cars, someone's
going to try and squeeze through a gap that isn't there.
Easy, easy.
Oh my god, it's not...
Yep, thanks Big Tater, just push me into the corner.
Stealth, just put me in a wall. Oh fuck, sorry virus, I got rammed.
Just behind you, Stuart.
Desperately trying not to hit you, Biscuit.
Alright. Ah! Got me loose.
So who leads this race?
I would have been near him if I didn't get off.
Okay, and have you ever heard of one move?
No, someone like no, like it's someone.
You didn't get hit off. What you were doing was weaving left and right behind Bang Biscuit, and you drove into the side of me. So I had to brake quite hard. Twice to avoid causing a huge accident.
Oh, no, I know.
I don't think that was Kian, because Kian.
I was right, I guarantee you, I'm in P3, it was Kian.
We can go to his hotel to tape after this, so just stop weaving about, people.
To be fair, I was talking about down the straight, not turn one, so.
Nice toe there, Stu. You're welcome, mate.
What the hell happened to the pole sitter at the start? I got pole sitter. EJ at the start.
I don't know, but he took out a bit of my wing.
Is being enabled this lap. Remember, we can
use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. Okay, we lost that position. Put some pressure on him and try to get it back.
side.
Yeah.
EJ's gone. Total sandbag in the test. Well played, sir. Well played.
See that? That's crazy.
A little bit less contact, please. Fucking cunt.
Thanks, Stuart. PG gone.
Oh, Virus, did you get DRS then?
Virus doesn't speak.
I was over the line behind him.
I'm being hunted down by Madge.
Come on, Madge.
Ooh, nice save.
About to get pwned down the straight. Here he goes. There he goes.
Fuck. place. We believe the car ahead is running standard revs. Standard revs.
Ah! On your side.
We believe the car ahead has a lot of fuel in reserve.
Just falling downfield. Terrible. Difficult to get anywhere near close to someone on this, the front end just disappears.
As well, weren't you?
Yeah, it's the first time it's happened, to be fair.
This should show just how much of an advantage you've actually had. Go with my favourite Father Ted quote. Feck off, cup! That's right, I've been dead slow on the straight. Dead slow on the straight, so you'll have me.
Straight.
Might have been on before that, actually.
What tyres have you put on?
Oh, you alright there?
Ah, Jesus!
Sorry for that.
Brandon, what tyres have you put on?
I've put on options. What have you put on? Oh, follow Stevenson. That's a bad idea. By what tyres are you putting on?
I'm gonna put on primes.
Conservation mode.
Put on options.
My tires are gone.
Yeah.
Oh, where? Pub?
Running in lean, so I can't get past you, Stephen.
Damn, I lost the template coming to the pits.
Force. second, see how it goes.
Didn't change it.
The gap to the car behind is less than a second. Be aware he may use DRS in an attempt to pass.
Brandon's gonna have to now by a mile.
Yeah,
I can just see this now. This is gonna be not nice.
The Enviros are just jostling for P7 because neither of us want it because we're gonna get raped down the straight.
We believe the car ahead has a lot of fuel in reserve.
Brandon, what tires you on?
Behind
has a lot of damage to his front wing. We don't think it's
affecting his performance, so keep pushing.
Oh, points, mate. They're much newer than ours. We need to maintain our gap if possible. Banshee, you're doing a good job.
To be concentrating too hard. You in your room?
All good.
Sorry mate, that was my fault completely. You saw me come off at the corner, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, sorry mate. Really didn't mean to do that. Should have a quick check behind me really.
If you catch me before then, I'm going in the pits at the end of this lap, so...
Okay.
EJ's doing it once.
He's on options. No, he's on prime.
Where was he leading?
Both going on one stop, we're both finishing.
See you later, Smeagol.
Cheers at the DRS.
Yeah. And you're outside.
Yep.
What are you doing, Kian? Is holding the pair of us up.
You're doing a good job for me, Stephen.
I think he's got.
Whoa, move a nudge.
For you at the end of this lap. Hit this lap. Jesus Christ. I'm getting molested by an 11-year-old through Eau Rouge.
I don't want to know, mate.
Kian, I'm staying right. If you've got the straight line speed, you should get past me. You don't have the straight line speed.
You're down to fourth.
But you're still past because I had to brake early.
What?
Like you round.
Off you go. Yeah, a little bit.
Coming in, Stuart.
Not this lap. Or next lap. Maybe lap 15. Well, you one stopping or something?
No, two.
Ah, so you've done both of yours, I'm guessing.
No, I've done one of mine.
Yeah.
didn't know Mash was that close.
Come on, Mad G.
Mad G, on.
Massively concentrated.
What tires are you on again?
Primes.
I'm doing some next lap if it
is. Yeah,
are you going?
Once at the moment, but I'm
going to
get
lap
15.
You made a mistake.
No, I'm just... you're conservating.
You lost a lot on that lap, Smeagol.
Yeah, I know. Tires are shredded. Yeah.
Stuart, I made 1.2 seconds in you in the bus stop.
Yep.
Hitting Brandon.
And you're outside, Mad.
Nice move, you're up a place.
I'm just screwing.
once you win the race.
Bloody hell, I have nowhere to go.
I'm scared now. Oh,
Kian, you actually run me off the track.
Two laps over you, haven't I, on my tyres?
Yeah, Megan.
Brain, hatch makes one.
Now just me and Virus, what's his face, just destroying each other's race by just fighting so hard at this point.
Yeah, my fastest lap is like 2 seconds faster than my quality lap.
Seconds in the last lap.
closes the gap to you and the next car. 3 seconds.
Yeah, I'm actually thinking I'm going to walk away from here slightly disappointed.
The car in front is a second a lap faster. 1 second.
In the gaps, where you go.
Right, I'm Brandon. You're going to take the last couple of laps,
I didn't, Brandon.
Alright. DJ's got a better, he had a better strategy than me, but I didn't expect it.
If I didn't get hit off of it.
4 seconds to the next car. Push, push.
So close to that wall.
You're in with a shout here, Stuart.
I am.
For God's sake, I can't get past. Oh.
Just a case of whether I can defend it off or not.
Come on. Oh, fuck, no! Oh, that was close.
Yep, PG definitely gone, probably unseen time.
Oh my god, that's it, that's P9. Habits, me, well, it's yours, mate.
I thought I cocked that up there. I'm all around the room to start with.
Come on.
The wall on the left.
Bring the car home.
Did you guys just say a rouge?
Full track? Okay. So, what's the first?
Yeah, it's a rouge.
Yeah, no, I cocked it up and it went into the left hand wall.
So, has anyone been lapped yet?
No.
You got this one, Brandon.
What?
You got this one.
No!
The mic was falling off my head.
What to Stuart? Where's Virus? Where's Virus in P6?
P7.
It's just changed back. Well,
15 seconds ahead of me.
Brandon?
Yeah?
Can you send a message to Madge?
Can we not do this after the race?
Go away. Go away. Say to him, go away.
How does he do that?
He's right near me.
You're 10 seconds behind the car ahead.
No!
Players. God, I'm catching stealth a tiny bit.
He's catching me.
Can't go to Rich. Oh god. No one's actually lost connection.
Stuart, you've got to make 15 seconds in one lap. Can you do it?
Oh no, no, Madge.
Yeah. A definite push. Actually, I've set the gap down to 10.
No.
Please move out of the way, whoever this is. That's it.
Hey,
fucking
hey.
Jesus, thank you.
I don't know what's going on in front of me. There are cones and barriers and everything all knocked down.
And then victory parade.
Woo! Well done, Brandon.
Congratulations, Brandon.
Yes! Finally.
Can I say?
Good job, Brandon.
Racing EJ. Jesus Christ, I thought you had me on those last two laps.
Yes!
Oh, I was. My tires were going off. My tires were off. But I had to run into two concentration modes.
I was so close to Kian. I'm not even joking. Oh my god.
Mad, you nearly had it.
I know, it was so close.
I'm quite well impressed on how I did. Seeing as first race.
Yeah, you made a lot, shed load of time on me in the last lap. My tires are gone. Two laps from the end.
Yeah, but the thing was,
I did. Gonna go in for the.
Yeah,
I was gonna go for a second pit stop, but then I had a look at the gap behind me, and I thought, well, I haven't really got enough time to come out. I'll come out with Stuart and Virus. I thought, well, I know that Madge is now gonna drive away from me, so I mean, it was a calculated risk.